What is up, everyone? Black Smoke here, back with another video, and today we are reacting to the final episode of Daryl Dixon, the show. I'm very excited for this one. It's 54, a bit shorter than last week's episode. I was hoping it was, an hour, but it's fine. But I'm very excited. This has definitely been the best spinoff by far. Definitely better than Dead City. And yeah, I'm just very excited to get into it. Unfortunately, there was a few spoilers going around, but I think it's stuff related to season 2, so I think I'll be alright for this episode. But I say I should shut the fuck up and get watching. What the fuck? We're in World War now? Am I on the right show? What the fuck was that? Oh? Ha! Oh! I don't seem to care. Burn it as well. Oh, he's got it right. Yeah, then he's gonna lose the weapon. Wait, he will. You all know that. Let me grab the flag. Oh, what, you don't like that? Haha. There you are.
No, Snickle Dibble.
Only the first. Got more. Oh, I was about to say, they're about to give him a weapon. Oh, wow. Is he going to join them in a fight? Or are they going to be fighting? Oh, chained together. Oh, yeah, okay. It's fucking Gladiator, isn't it? All right, Quinn, don't do any bullshit. You need to work together.
Students, me, eh?
Oh, are they fighting? I don't know what's going on.
I ain't gonna die in here. You look after that already.
I hear more. Man, you're working together, guys. Come on. Well, what's in those serums? What exactly is it?
What the fuck is that?
That one looks like it's dying. What the fuck? Didn't work on that one. Oh, they're attacking each other. Well, they're getting shot. That's cool. Walk on Walker. Oh, hell yeah. He said give them a show. It's a show. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes! Wow, it's metal! Go to the side! Oh, cool. Wait. Yeah. Such a good action scene. Oh, they're gonna do it, yes. Nice. Hell yeah. That's good. Bit. Now on. It's gonna throw it out. Nice. Hey. When you look here, you hit it straight away. Nice, nice. This might already be my third episode so far. That fight's too much sauce.
Nice one, mate.
Oh, shit.
What? It's just a burn. It's fine. It's nothing. Let me feel it.
Sure.
Yeah. Like he'll be dying. That looks like a fucking bite.
Wait,
get up.
Just gotta rest for a second.
I told you I ain't dying here, man. Get the fuck up.
Somewhere. What does it matter? What? It
matters to me. It doesn't have to be. You could buy me some time. Help save her and Laurent.
Go out like a hero.
My wrist. Yeah.
Wait, they're gonna chop his hand off?
Clean.
Long cut. You got it.
Yeah. On it. If he wants to survive longer, he needs to bandage that up and shit. Some walkers get three. Or is this our allies yet?
Damn! Oh my god! Have you seen these Evelyn and Laurent?
No.
Any idea where they are?
Cell blocks, I think. I know how to get there. Can you get one of these cars running?
My uncle ran a garage.
Great.
Of course. Oh, it's Quinn.
Take it, you can save, you can do this.
Come on.
You can do this. Save
her! Do it, you son of a bitch.
Do it!
Oh, fuck's sake. Now, okay, open up the gate now. Or just skip over it. That works too.
On doit retourner à Paris, là, on a plus besoin de nous.
Yeah, but our troubles aren't over yet. Man's coming for revenge.
Have you ever been in love?
Yeah, answer that. Didn't end well for Leah.
My father tried to teach me how to change a tire once. He gave up after 2 hours.
Mine used to have us take apart engines. If we couldn't put them back together, we got no dinner. My grandfather died here.
In the war?
Yep.
You never said.
Not much to say.
Never says much.
Left his pregnant wife back home. My grandma never came back.
You know, at first I was afraid of you.
Why?
There was something in your eyes that could tell you'd been through stuff. Your scars. You could tell that you were dangerous. Oh. There's something else I have to confess. I lied to you.
Oh yeah? About what?
About that picture on the beach. I asked Laurent to draw that once you got to the Abbey.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it might convince you to help us.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Hey, can you hand me that big wrench?
Yeah, it's gonna go. They're here.
Isabel!
Looking for this?
Ah.
No. Don't do this, please. I'll go with you.
Sorry, madame, say you all die today. The boy first.
Ah.
Vas-y, fais-le pour ton frère. Que ce soit la dernière chose que l'Américain voit.
How the fuck are they getting out of this?
Dieu vous aime.
Why did he do that? Wow.
No.
I was actually pretty damn cool, I would say.
Not today, Dixon. Next time.
I don't know. Cat, what he said. Something next time? What is it gonna do in front of them? Okay. Maybe it wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, there it is. You get a bit of a walk. Clapping.
Elle a besoin d'aide. Amenez-la vite à l'infirmerie. Ils feront tout ce qu'ils peuvent.
The knife room should be high. Very nice looking area. I know it's real. Famous place. Teaching them.
Aim, fire.
That's right. Open, close, aim, stick it in your shoulder.
What makes us human?
Aristotle said humans have ability to reason.
That's right, rationality.
Yeah, so well. No,
it's not the thing.
Santé.
There. Well, is Daryl gonna be here for a while?
Unless we believe in God. Okay. But God is not a deceiver. And we are beings capable of individual thought and reason.
Beautiful shots.
I like it here.
It's a good place.
Yeah. Kind of grows on you.
And I'm sorry to see you go. You kept your word, we've kept ours. Found a vessel to help get you home. Fishermen from Dover. Safe passage to England. They know of boats that can get you as far as Newfoundland. I'll have to manage from there.
They're gonna keep him alive then. Man, so many good shots at just this place, damn. Oh, the jacket. Hey. Not wearing it.
You weren't gonna say anything?
I made a promise to them. Just like I made you.
You kept, and I appreciate it. You also told me that you left Commonwealth to see what was out in the world. I think you found something.
Look for Rick.
Maybe not what you were looking for, but
it's a
has always been the story ever since I washed ashore here. And this place feels like home to you. I truly hope it is for both of you, but I have my own home to get back to.
I know he stays, or... Because he's filmed season 2, or filming it, and he's still in France. Not a great shot. Jesus. American flag? Babes. So are these all the maybe American soldiers? So I'm gonna look for it. You're gonna be searching for a while. I will keep moving to get on home. It'll be MT Dixon. Singling? Of course. Classic. Just chilling. What are they in the fucking like a cave? Kids there, are you fucking kidding me? Just dreaming, or is that some bitch actually there? And this guy came all his way. Biker. By Dale's bike. But you're getting away, you should just get going.
A friend of mine. Name's Daryl Dixon.
Never heard of no Dixon. Camp back down the road a few miles. Go right when you see an old gas station.
If you're lying, I won't be back.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Knows how to ride a bike now. Population dead. Alrighty. That is it for Daryl Dixon season 1 finale. And yeah, that was probably my favorite episode of the show. That was that. The first like 20 minutes were awesome. The arena. I was a bit worried after you killed that first variant walker quickly. That was it. But then yeah, we got some cool scenes, and then yeah, everything else after was great. You know, and Daryl happy at the place. I thought he was gonna turn back. But this kid is starting to turn out the Carl. Like Carl just bloody keeps leaving and turning up somewhere else. Carl is not in the house, and neither is Laurent. Yeah. I know Daryl's gonna stay. the photos months back. Yeah, definitely very, very good spin-off. You know, and Carol's gonna be main in the next one. I mean, I'm happy. I don't mind it, but I think it's but just better with just Daryl, honestly. I feel like Carol's story ended well, and they don't need to bring her back. But she's coming, that's fine. But yeah, definitely a great spin-off. Better than Dead City by far. I cannot wait for season 2, so I hope you all enjoyed this, and I shall see you all then.